New Year's resolutions kind of bullshit because you have to write down those things back in October, which I did, to continue the resolution into 2023, if you get it. According to one statistic, 90% of people who made New Year's resolution did not succeed going into the following year. So they at least half of them get to like 1 or 2 months and they stop. So New Year's resolution is kind of bullshit, if you get it.